aerial acts. This first one that Erica is going to do is an aerial move, which is actually otherwise known as a lyra. It's a very, very popular aerial act throughout the centuries. It actually started in the circus as one of the original aerial apparatuses and has recently gotten more popular for even fitness and just all kinds of things that people are using it for. So if you're interested in anything you see tonight as far as learning some of these things, come and talk to the performers afterwards. They do give lessons and would love to teach you some of their tricks. So without further ado, on the lyra, we will have Erica for you. Give it up for Erica.
Cause if you're not really here, I don't wanna be out.